on the X Factor is Jacob Simons. The young man from Bushy is hoping to be the revelation of X Factor 2016.
What's a leveration, Caroline?
A revelation, Ollie.
An elevation?
No, a revelation.
What's a rebel nation?
Shut up, you dude. He's great, okay?
Caroline?
Yes?
Will you dance with me tonight?
What?
Come on, baby. Kiss me like you mean it.
Roll VT.
Jacob was born 13 years ago in a box under a bridge in Brixton. Raised through his baby years by a family of pigeons, he was eventually sold to a young couple from Bushy for a bag of Monster Munch and a bottle of Strongbow. Jacob would spend hours in the garden playing on his guitar, and it wasn't long before he was showing his hard rock attitude. After a brief spell living on a hippie commune, he soon picked up his trusty guitar again. When his annoying little brother wanted a piece of the action, the boys started a Jewish The Clash tribute band called Rock the Chutzpah. But following a bitter row one day over the TV remote, the band split and Jacob went solo again. In an effort to broaden his horizons, Jacob taught himself to play the drums, but after an horrific incident involving a drumstick, a horse and a drunk nun, he returned once again to the much safer guitar. A brief stint in boy band Butter Wouldn't Melt followed, but after their fourth number one hit, two of the band's members, Max and Joe, went into rehab to fight a serious Chupa Chups addiction, and the band was no more. Jacob and his family then moved to South Africa, where Jacob and Robbie formed another new band called I Don't Believe It, with two homeless former drug addicts, Zoe and Samara. They toured synagogues around Johannesburg as a Beatles cover band and had several top 10 hits, including Hey Jew, All You Need Is Lutkers, and the bestseller, I Am the Tuchus. However, when the younger members, Robbie and Zoe, were abducted by Somalian pirates, Jacob and Samara flew solo and set up a new band called Constipation. However, fierce competition from the very successful Brian May and Boy George tribute band, the Hairy Queens, meant that Constipation's days were numbered. Most recently, and just before coming onto the X Factor, Jacob and Robbie started up their own East 17 tribute band called West 23 and started touring petrol stations all over Hertfordshire. Having had no success with the new band, Jacob auditioned this year for the X Factor.
How are you feeling, Jacob?
I'm really, really nervous, but I can't wait to get out there and give the performance of my life.
Don't worry, you'll be fine, but you mustn't take your time. Blow their heads off with a rhyme. You know it ain't no crime, ain't no mountain you can't climb. I prefer R&B to grime. Would you like a cup of slime? Yeah, okay. Good luck, mate.
I know this is my last chance, so I have to give it everything I've got.
What's your name?
Jacob.
How are you?
I was fine until I saw everyone out there.
Don't be scared, everyone's nice to me. How old are you?
13.
And where are you from?
A little place called Bush.
Is it like the Isle of Wight?
What?
Is it near the Isle of Wight?
No.
When you get on a stage like this, one song, one performance can literally change your life. So, I'm interested to hear what you're going to sing.
By the bear, Adonai, El Moshe, Bahar Sinai, L'mor, Da bear, El B'nai Israel, V'mata.
Oh.
Oh no! They stopped him! Caroline, they stopped him! They stopped him!
Sing your second choice.
We love you, Jacob! Hey, you! Oh, Jacob, we love you!
Thank you.
Jacob.
From me.
I thought you'd love that.
This is an absolute no-brainer. Got four yeses.
Thank you, thank you.
And keep being different. Love that.
Sorry, more.
Plastic.
Oh, my God.